So 2 weeks, you're all ready to do it. You're going to get the race. They're going to hold on to all the guys that have the groomsmen in here tonight.
Yep.
Well, good luck, Becky. Becky, get married. So make some noise for Becky.
Woo!
We got the one of the groomsmen. What's your name, sir?
Very good.
Well, the bride said she's going to meet you guys here. You're going to maybe show the business.
We'll try to meet you on the bank.
Well, you got to remember, you got to stand up in the women's side. But yeah, okay. Let's see what we got in the seventh round. Oh, I think I know this guy. What's your name, sir? And Scott, your son? You excited about him getting married to you? Are you going to meet Becky? I know it's on a Ford Mustang, but you got to say good luck. So the next guy on the 15th round, trying to remember too. Uh-oh, I don't know this guy. It's been a while since you raced. Who are you, sir? Matt, you haven't raced in a while. You got your man on the inside, you got Becky, and you're going to show him how to get the victory lane. He's going to the front. Matt Shashowski is in the 15. But what's your name, sir? I've never met you before. The blower shock at Scott Shashowski. You got you beat the wedding man. You think this wedding is going to be still going on?
I don't think so.
Just a little bragging right. So Scott Shashowski, and when he's been married to Terry Sebeki, he's got Terry, the old man, Matt, and Scott. We'll send him over to go race him. So we wish him luck. These guys race.
This is Scott's bachelor party night, and we've got the whole wedding party, at least a good portion of them, in the race cars. And in car number 13 is myself. On the inside, car number 5, you have Becky. You have Scott in car number 2, Dad in car number 7, and Matt in car number 15. Right, enjoy the race.
Thank you.
Yeah.